Hello everyone, I am Atul Chakravarti from the Department of Mechanical Engineering, SSIPMT Raipur. Here at the Department of Mechanical Engineering, we are training our students on multidisciplinary environment. And the outcome has been that our students are able to make several products on their own, which ultimately has helped them in their placements as well. We believe that today the technology has come this far that the world does not belong to a person from a single traditional engineering course. Rather, an engineering graduate should have basics of some other branches as well. For example, a mechanical engineer should have some knowledge of basic electronics. To some extent, he should be knowing computer programming and of course the mechanical skills like designing softwares, so that after completing his graduation, he will be able to develop some product by himself. And I am happy to say that this pedagogy only helped SSIPMT Raipur to be one of the 49 engineering colleges across India to be selected by All India Council of Technical Education for setting up of their AICT Idea Lab at SSIPMT Raipur campus. Now, I am confident that having such a wonderful facility of Idea Lab in our college, our students will easily convert their ideas into real products, which is the need of our, and eventually it will be for the betterment of society, state and nation at large. So friends, if you find your thoughts aligned with what I am saying, then come and join us at the Department of Mechanical Engineering, SSIPMT Raipur.